Lizzie, and today we are going to do Popin cooking in my Popin bedroom kitchen. So, I chose two of these things, and one of them is sushi. Make some gummy sushi. Save the primos. Give 15 cents. Get together with 5 friends. Oh, it's a tray. Okay, so we got lots of little packets. This reminds me of science class. Alright, I have no idea what I'm doing. Where's the spoon? Shouldn't there be a... Oh, no, no, spoon! Okay, so what you're supposed to do is take some water. So you fill it all the way up to the line. Like so. And then you take the packet, the blue one, with the little dancing panda bear on them. Pour it. All of it, I'm guessing, into number one. And that's gonna make your artificial rice, bubblegum rice. Then you mix it. I'm just gonna say it's ready when there's no problem. So we have our grainy rice. So we have it all mixed up now. Probably can't see it. Step dos. Alright, so water up to the line again. But this line's really high. Limit line inside. There's no limit line! Wait. Oh god, it's so small. That's why. To the line. And I'm going to suppose. Oh no, I'm right. His eggs are yellow. Is that yellow? Oh no. So we're going to pour. Pour the whole thing too. Oh, it's yellow. Mix it. So we mixed our egg. I'm gonna make it nice and flat for later. And then the next one is we do our tuna. We do our tuna that's gonna be looking like eggs. Cause I put it in the wrong slot there. With the pink packet. I'm gonna put the tuna inside. And then you mix the tuna. Actually, it just looks like tuna. And then I'm guessing you do the same thing with this one, just make it fun. Spread out the black soft candy on the outer plastic wrapping where you find the correct size of seaweed for salmon egg sushi. So we're gonna stretch it out, right? Stretch it until it fits the size. Yeah, right, so we got some little seaweed pieces there. All right, now it's time to make our salmon eggs. I'm gonna put some water inside number egg, up to the line, and then do the same thing, number B. Number B, letter B. I'm in dirt. In B, we're going to put the orange packet. And again, just pour in the whole thing. Mixing. And then in that one, it says the little green packet. Oh, why is it green? You mix it like that. We take droplets of ones from B and drop them. Drop them into A to make eggs. I'm gonna name this one Nemo. I'm gonna take the rice. I'm gonna form it. Feels like a cloud. Then it says, scoop up your egg. Ta-da! Form it. And you take the tuna. Take this and you just do it like so. And then you take your eggs. Oh! Eggs that don't want to come out. And you just chop them up. like so. Look at that, they're doing really cute. Make sure you take your time.
Come on.
And then we got that guy. Now it's mission. Does taste like bubblegum. Next one is tuna. Fancy tuna. This tastes exactly the same. And then I'm gonna taste the Nemo parfait. Let's eat the ugly side. That one's not that much better, but it tastes a little better. Delicious. So yeah, that was the sushi, Popin, Cookin, the child TV dinner. It's not good. Thank you for watching. Now I'm glad I have learned. Bye.